On October 1st, as many of you know, we suffered a great tragedy at the Route 91 Music Festival. Trooper Whitmarsh was attending the event as a spectator that night, which was the last night of the music festival. And he was there with a fellow trooper, Trooper Sean Eckert, and his family and friends when the first gunshots rang out.
We were enjoying the concert just like everybody else. And then we heard what we thought to be fireworks. But then there was a distinct smell, and we knew it was something else.
We turn next here to dramatic new details from the massacre in Las Vegas.
8 News Now reporter Karen Castro sat down with NHP troopers who didn't think twice about jumping into action.
13 Action News reporter Brian Callahan spoke with two state troopers who got their families to safety, then ran back toward the gunfire.
Trooper Whitmarsh and Trooper Eckert ended up getting their family friends to safety, and instead of stopping right there, Trooper Whitmarsh turned around while the gunfire was still going on and returned into the venue to see what he could do to help.
Get down. Get down.
As soon as I walked into the medical tent, there were 30, 40 people laying on the ground screaming blood.
Off-duty troopers Adam Whitmarsh and Sean Eckert shielded the woman in their group. Out of uniform and without weapons, their law enforcement instincts kicked in. They saved many lives that night.
They were literally frozen in fear and just standing out in the open, and we would just grab them.
We start seeing people crouch down next to chairs, next to things that aren't going to protect them. You got to get them moving.
Once outside,
I just turned around and went in. I mean, you just don't think.
What's up?
And they kept going, even after we left, it just kept going and going.
Through investigation and response, we determined there was a shooter on the 32nd floor of the Mandalay Bay.
Adam is just the prime example of the performance of the men and women of the Nevada Highway Patrol from the night of October 1st, and I couldn't be prouder of any of them.
Trooper Adam Whitmarsh is the epitome of what it means to be a state trooper. He risked his own life off duty to save countless lives during the deadliest mass shooting in U.S. history. He exemplifies what it means to put others above himself.